मिया 13 नवंबर बुबाग्रा थाये विजिट खेहा कसकौपारा दमछोरा आखे जे लाइथानाय तानलाय दलथाम सिखांवा ब्रु बाय चोरै फेलायमो मिसिङ जे देरानाय चिनि ब्रु रनो थाये रां रिहा 1,50,000 आखे आरो तोसियो ब्रमनां चुप्रामो थानि प्रेसिडेंट विजय रांखल आखे ब्रमनां सर EM Rajesh Tripura आखे YTF नि लीडर राव आखे त्रे कांचनपुर नि YTF टीम रावबो तोसियो बुबाग्रा बुंग आरो थाय एक माकाउ चाय आखे एक माजा माकाउ राव ले सा फाइदि जों त अनि र भिडीयो बनाय लेना
We'll give you Budok, we'll give you Chakui. You come, you stay with us for one day. And don't come one, two people. Come 15, 20 of you all.
More than that also.
Okay, come 50 of you all. You know, now I just found out, in Komolong we have a guest house.
Okay, very good.
So you can come there. See, when our brew people start meeting, when our brew people start meeting other people, then there'll be more Thansa also.
Yes, yes.
And I want all of you all to... And then I'll send you all to South Tripura. Please start YBA in Santir Bazar.
Yeah, there is YBA. Yes.
No, you know why? I want to take at least 5 to 10 brews from North Tripura to South Tripura.
South Tripura. Mm-hmm.
So you can train them how to fight. No, seriously, when I come to Kanchanpur, na, humko lagta hai, are ye yahan ka bro log fight kar sakta hai. And I want that same energy for you all to go to South, and so you can teach our bro people there also that they should be able to fight for our rights. They are fighting, of course. There are no doubt.
There is a conference will be there at Kedasara.
Where?
On December around 13th.
13 December is my father's birthday.
Then we
no problem. 13, 14, okay. You, we finalize it, I will 100% come.
Okay.
Then if I come to Kedasara, then I will try to stay for one night. Overnight.
Yes.
One night hold. Who is coming to Delhi, Abhiyan? You're coming?
Delhi?
We are going on the 27th. To Delhi for the Greater Tripura Land Demand. All this problem, na? Jitna bhi ye problem hai, sab khatam ho jayega.
Is it possible for us to go to Delhi because we are still displaced people? Our resettlement is not yet completed, sir.
Still heard about.
You are. Part and parcel of my Greater Tripura Land.
Yeah, that is true.
In fact, one day we will even fight for some seats in Mizoram.
Okay, sir.
Never feel that our young people are outside the system. Bruno. You have to learn how to fight back. In fact,
it depends on the people actually. We cannot save them.
No, but if I give you good land, because till the time group people do not know how to.
South Tripura. Where?
Where? South Tripura is where? Santir Bazar, Bokafa, Matabari,
Amarpur.
Yeah, Amarpur.
No,
not a problem. That's it, because land is very good. If you just take rice and just throw it, na, it automatically goes. On the main road. You will come. You all will become rich also. And it's all about how much we can, and we get good education. And now I spoke to the Muslim people.
Okay.
They are also very, after what is happening to them, and they are ready to come with the present.
Okay.
They know now. They'll give you biryani also now. No, now is a good time. I'm requesting all of you all, try to come to South Tripura. That Sonamura side also. It's land is so good. If you just put your hand in the water, you'll get a fish also.
जब सीए पास हुआ सब लोग मिठाई बांट रहे थे हम 8,000 कंबल डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर रहे थे यहाँ में भी होगा लेकिन हम लोग बुरे लोगों के लिए बर्तन भी देगा बनाने के लिए हाँ के लिए ये भी दे रहा है आप लोग चिंता नहीं करो त्रिपुरा इससे पहले एडीसी का कोई भी कमेंट ने इतना नहीं किया वी आर द फर्स्ट वन तो हम लोग आपके लिए कर रहे हैं ये पैसा बुबागरा का पर्सनल पैसा है ये गवर्नमेंट का पैसा नहीं है हमारा खुद का पैसा है आप लोगों को दिया आई लव ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल सब भूमा को हम लोग का यूथ को आई लव ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल आप लोग काम करो दोहा के लिए काम करो और प्रार्थना करो प्रे दैट वी गेट ग्रेटर त्रिपुरा लैंड जिस दिन हम लोग को ग्रेटर त्रिपुरा लैंड मिलेगा वहां में हम लोग कोई क्रिश्चियन मुस्लिम हिंदू बुद्धिस्ट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डिस्क्रिमिनेट हम लोग का ग्रेटर त्रिपुरा लैंड में सब लोग हवा भी आपका हा भी आपका राज्य भी आपका ना वी ऑल वांट दैट ठीक है और 2023 में वन लास्ट फाइट हम लोग करेंगे
बुबागरा जीतेंगे तो जीतेंगे हारेंगे तो हारेंगे
वन लास्ट फाइट नो कॉम्प्रोमाइज
ठीक है
नहीं लेकिन तभी भी रेडी होना
चाहिए
अरे मास्क
चंदीराम प्रिया